I'm almost positive.
My name is Tony Thomas, and you're watching Hardwired Exotics on YouTube.
Vacation, or what Cassie calls vacation. Vacation is a lot of work for guys, so the ladies out there, give them a break. So, especially if you got kids. Anyway, as I pretty much expected, July 4th is today. Y'all, obviously, y'all aren't seeing this on July 4th, but July 4th here. Clutch cutting time. So, we got here, and I checked the females that I thought were going to lay eggs. Had a good clutch of eggs. Small clutch, unfortunately, but Mojave Hypopod times Inchy Hypo Hep Pod. So only got 4 eggs, but fingers crossed on that. But anyway, who cares? Let's see some babies. Whew. So we had had one pipper. They were due today. And that guy there, old girl, is cut through. And I've seen a lot of movement in this one and this one earlier. We had to get everything situated before we could film. Now I was out here earlier looking at them. I'm seeing a lot of movement in these, so I think they're trying to cut. But either way, we got one pipper, so we are going to go ahead and cut the rest. So the pairing on this clutch is GHI Chocolate Hypo. And then Mojave Het Hypo. So the sire is Visual Hypo, Chocolate, GHI, times the mom, Mojave Het Hypo. So obviously we're going for GHI, Chocolate, Mojave Hypo. The non-visual versions will be 100% Het because that is visual. So I can already tell this is a hypo. Oh, it's been a while. I think it's been about 4 months. I think what this is going to be a chocolate hypo. Yeah. See how there's no red inside the egg? That means it's pretty much absorbed. But, yep, pretty sure that's a chocolate hypo.
Starting out with a visual hypo for the first 2021 season. So this is actually I'll have to look back, but this is actually the 4th or 5th clutch for the year 21, but this is the very first baby for the 21 season for us. So start out with a chocolate hypo. That's a good start.
Yep, that's another visual hypo. See how there's still red here? That means it hadn't absorbed the yolk yet. That's a chocolate hypo. Maybe Mojave? Or maybe this is just hypo. No, this is too dark. Maybe this is GHI hypo. Hard to tell. They look healthy though. right here at the top. So this one actually has a wrapped umbilical cord. I think, no. So one of the good things about cutting is you can kind of examine what's going on. See this umbilical cord? It's slightly wrapped. This is another hypo, by the way. I'm more concerned with safety of the animal than I am the genes here. I tell you what, I don't think I'm gonna mess with this one though, simply because I think this is just gonna be the end of the yoke. This baby looks really fat, and I think this is actually the end of the yoke, not an actual umbilical cord wrap. So I'm gonna leave that be. Maybe I'll probably come back in a couple of hours and check that out. See if it's positioned itself in a little bit different area. And then I'll kind of reevaluate what I want to do. But I think that's going to be okay. Just to, it's always best to try to leave them alone if you can. So, but either way, so 3 hypos out of 5 eggs. That's good odds. That's really cool looking. I'm going to guess GHI chocolate. That might be hypo too. So just to compare, I don't know, I'm gonna have to wait for these bad boys to come out, but I do believe that's hypo again. 4 out of 5 eggs and hypo is definitely good odds in my book. So this one I seen moving earlier, so let's check it out. Y'all see me pinching. Well, this is the one that I wanted to see. Save the best for last, I guess. I know that's a GHI Mojave hypo. Probably chocolate there too. I'm almost positive that this is gonna be GHI Mojave chocolate hypo. How cool is that? You can see that line right there on the back. It just took its first breath. See it flicking its tongue? I don't know if it actually, wow. It's almost transparent looking, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but.
You might could see it on your black shirt.
That's really cool. Let me move this out of the way. See if Cassie can get a. Maybe a downward shot. I don't want to pour the yolk or blood out. Well, it's a good way to start the seasons, huh? So, visual hypo to a het female and 5 eggs. It looks like they're all hypo. Really cool odds there, but we'll keep you updated on this clutch. You know, just stay tuned and see y'all next go around.
Thanks for watching Hardwired Exotics, and make sure you subscribe.
Bye.